Hi friends, welcome to Dream Job Online Classes. Today we are discussing about the fitter trade. Very important question. It is a combination of welder, fitter and electrical. It is a very important question for RRB ALP CBT 2 stage 2 exam. And say first welcome in a gas cutting, if too little cuttings oxygen is supplied. If too little cutting oxygen is supplied, the metal will be cooled down, the curve will be narrow, the cut will be wide, the metal will fail to cut completely. In gas cutting, if too little cuttings oxygen is supplied, the metal will fail to cut completely. If a blowpipe is moved to and fro frequently while cutting, the curve will be more. The top edge is melted round and the cut face is not smooth in gas cutting. This is due to the top edge is melted round, the cut face is not smooth in gas cutting. This is due to the tip being held too high. In a gas cut plate, the cut show grooves and has deep drag lines. This is due to tip too close to the cut surface. In a gas cut plate, the cut is highly quality although there is some surface roughness caused by vertical drag lines. This is due to too slow cutting speed. The size of the cutting nozzle used in oxyacetylene cutting process depends mainly on thickness of metal to be cut. Which of the following type is not a fillet weld? It is a butt joint. W and W butt weld are used for plates of thickness above 15 mm. Which material is not used for making non-consumable electrodes? Which material is not used for making non-consumable electrodes? It's a sodium. Which of the following is an example of plastic welding? So plastic welding is thermite welding. Which of the following is not a type of arc welding? It's air acetylene. Which of the following is an example of fusion welding? So fusion welding is arc welding. Which of the following is welding process is used for welding of sheet metals in automobiles and aircraft industries? It is resistance welding. In which of the following process heat is created by blacksmith fire? It is a forge welding. Heat is created by chemical reaction in thermite welding. In resistance welding, two electrodes are made of bronze. Acetylene can be prepared by chemical reaction between water and calcium carbide. Which flame is suitable for cutting operations? Oxidizing flame. Which flame is suitable for cutting operations? Oxidizing flame. Which flame is suitable for welding steel? It is carburizing flame. Which of the following is not true for gas welding? It is suitable for thin sheets. Heat affected zones and distance are less compared to arc welding. It is slower than the arc welding. There is safety problems in storing and handling the gases. Which of the following is not true? The gas welding is heat affected zone and distance are less as compared to arc welding. Okay friends, thank you very much.